Hi, this is Manas Vilas and you're watching Making of the Filmmaker ESFF event powered by Dias Film Productions. Everett Short Film Festival is celebrating its 7th edition this year. Over 100 films right from US, UK, all across Europe, India, Pakistan, Bangladesh, Egypt, Iran, Turkey, UAE too. All these films will be showcased right from 13th of December to 15th of December at Wok Cinema Dubai. Grand finale will be on 17th of December, the Friday. Dias Film Production is offering platform to all the filmmakers to promote their films. Today, I have a gentleman in our studio who is 10 years in filmmaking, who's trained from New York Film Academy. He is writer, director, producer, editor, colorist too. Well, I think he's one-stop shop for whole filmmaking. Yes, it's none other than Mirzab for his film, The Chase. Nice to see you. Please, welcome to studio.
Thank you very much and thank you for having me here. I'm honored.
Well, we are honored. You know, to be honest, we normally have three people sitting here. Producer, director, cast and crew. Yeah. But you are one-stop shop.
Thank you very much.
You know, you are not only a writer, but director, producer, colorist, editor. Yeah. So it's one-stop shop. Coming straight away about Chase. What is The Chase? I mean, the title is very catchy, but why this name has come to this program? I have watched this film, by the way. And I know normally the one could imagine that, you know, somebody is driving around. That's the chase, we see the car chase, but it's just something different. So,
okay. So to understand the idea of the title, The Chase, you need to understand that there is one of the life's reality, and which is everywhere, and it belongs to every species on this universe, and that reality is called death. So what I believe that death is basically chasing each one of us, and one day we all have to die. So if you have watched the film, there is an invisible chase throughout the film. Yeah. Sarah is being chased. Who is chasing constantly, continuously to Sarah.
Right.
So the depiction is that it's not just the Sarah who is being chased. It is being chased. The same thing is chasing each one of us.
Absolutely. Everybody on earth has to die. So, you know, that's the chase we are talking about.
Correct. Yeah.
Coming. So related to the same thing is... Is this name, you know, The Chase, are you trying to give some additional message, or is it all about just a death and a death to a person, or something more behind it?
Well, you must have noticed that if someone is dead already, mm-hmm. there is some kind of excuse.
Yeah.
Someone have died out of heart failure, someone have died out of accident, or maybe some chronic disease or something. There is some kind of excuse attached to it. So I have leveraged that excuse in the film by basically connecting the mental health issues with the chase as well.
Ah, okay.
That if a person is suffering from any mental issue, then that could possibly lead him or her to end his life as well.
Aha. Oh, that's so not only the end of it, but even kya kehte na manzil, not only manzil, but even rasta bhi jo hai, us raste mein bhi aapka jo kya kehte hain health,
yes.
mind health jo hai,
jee,
has to be good enough.
Yeah.
About personal question to you, you know.
Yeah, okay.
You are a producer, director, also obviously editor, director too. What's your first love?
Do I have the option to select something out of this list?
Oh, well, you have only one. You have only one choice.
I have only one choice. Okay.
Yeah.
If you want to be a perfect person in any of the field, you have to be a good person first of all. You have to have a beautiful heart and a beautiful mind.
True.
That reflects into your work.
True.
So what I believe that if you are thinking something about very seriously, very passionately, it will definitely make you more and more perfect.
Yeah.
So what I would like to call myself as, or I try rather to be, is a humble person or a down-to-earth person who just try to understand
the complexities of life and translate those into a film script. So that basically helped me conceive ideas,
right?
Write ideas, write a script. So my first love in your list is a writer.
Yeah, absolutely. And I think that content creation is a god. I mean, content creator is always a god in any films. Any particular difficulties or challenges you face during the filming?
Well, not during the film specifically, but yes, I did face challenges and difficulties at the time of pre-planning, right, at the time of script writing. In one of my notes, which I have released as well, that I did 5 revisions of one single script because I was not happy.
Right.
I did one revision, then I did second revision. I thought, no, it's not enough. Then third, then fourth, then fifth. And eventually, I basically convinced myself that I have to put some kind of a stop somewhere,
right,
and let's deliver it.
Yeah. Okay.
Let audience watch it. Yeah. They will give their feedback. And after that, we will see that if there is any room of improvement for the next project.
Right.
So this is one difficulty. Second difficulty, that I always try to find a person who is the closest batch to the characters which are there,
yeah,
in the, so it was a quest, it was a long quest,
right?
So but in the end I got very talented pool of individuals who, right, did a very good job.
Mm-hmm.
But yes, that was one of the challenge which, right, I came through. And
so
I had
casting,
to wait.
You mean,
yeah casting
was okay.
Yeah, but in the end it was perfect.
Right. How long is this film? I mean, 15 minutes, 20 minutes?
It's 34 minutes and few seconds.
34
so
minutes.
So you can say 35 minutes. Yeah.
Almost 35 minutes.
Yeah.
And how long it took from picking up the script or writing the script, or rather I would say concept, 2 months?
2 years.
2 years?
Yeah. 2 years. 2 years it took. In these 2 years, 18 months for the script writing, as I said earlier.
And then
I did 5 revisions and remaining 6 months for the production and then the rehearsals,
right,
and then the editing, post-production and coloring and everything. Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
So it took, out of 2 years, it took 18 months just to write. So the preparation, you know, before even going on the floor, it's much more longer than actual filming.
Correct.
You are in the business for 10 years almost.
Yeah.
Any particular message to our young filmmakers?
Yeah, Aman, I take this profession, or maybe you can say passion at the moment, very, very, very seriously. And it is something which I always wanted to do. I'm doing and I will continue to do and deliver to the best of my capacity and resources. Whoever wants to come in the field of filmmaking, they have to ensure that they are giving their time, effort, energy, complete thoughts, and full energy in making any of the productions or any of the films. I just want to say that filmmaking is serious business, and you have to be very, very, very particular about each and every detail of the filmmaking, whether it's a pre-planning, whether it's planning, whether it's a production, or in the end post-production. Each and every bit contributes. It's just like a train with small, small, small boxes, and every box is very important.
Mm-hmm.
And it's a train which we cannot basically pull out. Any box we cannot pull out. If I will pull out the books, the length of the train will be shorter.
Yeah.
Absolutely. Yeah. So, well, take it very seriously.
Absolutely. Well, I'm damn excited to watch this film, The Chase. A big thank you to all our sponsors, Vox Cinema, Grand Stores, Dios Film Production, Fuji Films, and many more. You keep watching Making of the Filmmakers next episode with another filmmaker, another film, another story, another challenges, and another solution. Till then, stay safe, stay calm. Ciao for now.
Thank you so much for joining today. It was really fun.
Perfect job.
Thank you.
Perfect job. Loved it. Loved it.
I hope you loved it.
Thank you.
Came all the way.
Thank you. Thanks for this.